In this episode of Crappy Coachmen, where I explain why a coachman is crappy, the heat coming from the engine. We actually have to put this carpet down because this thing gets insanely hot. Now, we never drive more than 2 or 3 hours in a day, but the amount of heat that comes from here is insane. In fact, I have to wear shoes because the front gets so hot. It burns my feet. I don't know. Do better, coachman.